Colorado Congresswoman Diana DeGette chaired a hearing on vaccine distribution with representatives from the five pharmaceuticals making the current vaccines. Now, among the topics they discussed was how information about the number of vaccines is given to federal and state governments. Companies shared how they've ramped up production in the United States by adding extra production capacity. That means tons of millions of more doses by the middle of March.